Hey, this is John from Candiria. I'm here at the Komodo rooftop. I'm gonna be in the kitchen with Chef Brian Sal. We're gonna be making a dish inspired by Candiria.
What's up, John?
What's up, Brian? Welcome. How are you?
I'm good. Welcome to Komodo. I'm going to show you a dish that was actually inspired by your band, Candiria.
Awesome.
You ready?
Awesome. Yeah, can't wait.
Let's do this. These are yuzu honey chicken wings, and when I think of Candiria's music, I think of something that's slightly off the cuff, but it's founded and has a foundation in metal,
cool.
Right?
Yep.
So I kind of think of the wings as our foundation, but the yuzu honey sauce is kind of that off the cuff, that kind of side swing that you don't see coming, right?
Right.
Much like Candiria's music. The way I like to prepare chicken mm-hmm. is I like to put it in a brine solution, which okay. is some type of flavored liquid. In this case, it's brown sugar, soy sauce, ginger, and scallion. Just gonna put this chicken into a pot. And then this is some of that brine liquid with the scallion, ginger, brown sugar, okay. soy sauce, and water, of course.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then we're gonna put this on the stove,
right.
bring it to a boil. Mm-hmm. Once it comes to a boil, we're gonna bring it down to a lower heat and just let it cook through. Wings have been cooked, mm-hmm. pulled them out of the liquid. We are letting them cool over here, and we're just gonna set this aside for now. We are going to make our sauce. So this is some brown rice vinegar.
Okay.
Any vinegar will do.
Mm-hmm.
I would say about 2 to 3 tablespoons.
Okay.
2 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of Korean chili powder.
Ah.
Mix that up. I'm gonna take this scallion.
I think I can do that.
I didn't want to make it too hard. Scallion submerged in the vinegar, sugar, and the Korean chili powder.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna set this aside and just let the scallions kind of soak that up.
Okay.
We're gonna do the sauce for the wings.
Uh-huh.
You're going to take some wildflower honey. Yuzu kind of looks like a mix between a grapefruit and an orange. It's
okay.
not as acidic as a lemon per se. I'm going to do a 2-to-1 ratio of honey to yuzu juice. Mix this together until everything's incorporated. So here we have some buttermilk
okay.
and some seasoned flour.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to first put our wings into the flour to mm-hmm. get it coated and nice and dry. And then we're just gonna submerge it into the buttermilk. Tell me about what's been going on with the band lately.
We're in the process of mixing the new album we're working on.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
And when can we expect it?
I'm thinking sometime this summer.
Oh, mm-hmm. oh wow. So
yeah, hopefully, I would say late summer is a good guesstimation.
Awesome, man.
But the mixing process, it's a Candiria record.
Yeah.
And it's just a lot of moving parts, and it has to be right.
Well, I'm looking forward to it. You guys are, hometown heroes. I'm from New York City. You guys are from New York City, and
mm-hmm.
When you guys were coming up and about, everyone in the town knew about you guys, and it's really exciting to see you guys coming back.
Thanks, man.
So now we got the wings submerged in the buttermilk.
Right.
And now we are going to take them out and put them back into the flour.
Mm-hmm.
And
wow. They look great already.
Thank you. This is my wet hand.
Right.
Now with my dry hand, I'm gonna just kind of coat these wings. So as you can see.
Wow.
Better than KFC, right?
Yeah.
Just put this chicken one by one into our basket. Now we're just gonna let this chicken fry
mm-hmm.
until it gets nice and brown. Take our chicken out. You can see it's nice and
mm.
brown, right? Nice and golden brown.
Mm.
We're gonna take some of that yuzu honey sauce
okay.
and put it into a pan.
Ah.
I would say about
I didn't see that
4
coming.
Tablespoons. All right, honey
oh, man.
Cooking up.
Looks
bubbling.
Amazing.
And
woo!
You can smell that. Now we're gonna put our chicken inside.
I'm getting burned. When I do that, I'm totally getting, it's gonna be like, ah. Wow. I can't do that very well.
Wings are ready to plate. Nice
wow.
and evenly coated.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna take some of this scallion kimchi and put it right on top.
Wow.
This is to give it some color and break up the vinegar will help break up the sweetness. And there we have the Candiria Down with Yuzu chicken wings.
I always go for the drumstick. Ooh, that's got some kick to it.
Yep.
That's got some Candiria spice right there.
You guys are also putting a line of spices out, right?
I'm down with that, for sure. Well, here I go.
I'm gonna grab one myself.
Mmm, my God. I'm like, there's food falling out of my mouth. I don't care.
That is so good.
All right, so here I am in the Komodo kitchen. I guess it's my turn to see if I can bring this dish together. I love cooking. I cook a lot at home. I mainly cook dishes that sort of like family recipes, and then simple, you know, mostly breakfast dishes like scrambled eggs with salad, frittatas. But I do love cooking.
One thing I hope he remembers, and that's making sure to put the chicken into the sauce in the pan so it glues properly.
Oh wait. Mmm. I think they go in there. I bow down to no one. You like your faith. Stand behind me. Find your way. You know you will decide. Move on with me or step aside. Why could I wonder how I did. Let's find out.
All right, John. So you're in my kitchen. I showed you the dish. You made me the dish. And at first glance, chicken looks great. Slaw looks great. Little too saucy for my taste. Dig right in. Why don't you join me?
Yeah. Sure. I do like the slaw, so I'm going to put some of that in my dish.
Wow. I gotta say, John, too much sauce. I'm going to take a point off of that.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to give you a 9 out of 10, meaning you could have gotten a 10 out of 10, but there's too much sauce, so you're fired.
Ah!
Tastes exactly like mine. Exactly what I'm looking for. The slaw is cutting through the honey. Just a little too much sauce in the plate.
Thanks, Brian.
All right. It's a pleasure. And yeah, guys, You can try this yourself, the Candiria Down With Them Yuzu Wings here at Komodo Rooftop in Brooklyn. Thanks for joining us. Looking forward to having you guys on the next episode of Taste the Metal.